Everybody knows the Hindu god Shiva, who is said to be Adi, the oldest, and Anadi, from the start of the universe. Bhagwan Shiv is also known with the name of Mrityunjay Mahadev. A story which is very famous among Hindus is the story of Rishi Markandeya, who had an Alpayu yoga in his kundli, which means earlier death. And he was suggested to recite Mahamrityunjay mantra of Bhagwan Shiv for the protection from death. He recited Mahamrityunjay mantra, and when the Yamraj, the god of death, came, Bhagwan Mahamrityunjay Shiva came to protect him from death, and Yamraj had to go back, and Sri Markandeya ji lived long. With the divine blessings of Shiva, he was not only protected from the death but also granted the boon of knowledge and divine blessings. Sri Markandeya ji created very well known scripture Markandeya Purana. There are many stories which prove the power of Mahamrityunjay, like Shukracharya ji, the guru of the demons, gave life to many dead with the help of Mritsanjeevani mantra, which is the other name of Mahamrityunjay mantra. Mahamrityunjay mantra is said to be recited when there is a fear of death, when there is a big disturbance in life due to any planetary effects and many more situations. With all these situations where Mahamrityunjay mantra is prescribed, there are many other situations where none other mantra than Mahamrityunjay mantra is powerful in comparison. We read many things about the relationship problems, and nowadays in busy and fast life, we very much face it too. Mahamrityunjay mantra is even used for the confusions, misunderstandings, to eradicate the communication gaps in the relationship and between the two lovers, husband and wife, friends, brothers, or any other relations. Once you are blessed with the power of Mahamrityunjay mantra, you can do most of the things with this mantra's energy, which Tantra does for something positive. As most of the people search and find some astrologer, Vashikaran specialist, one who could help them bring their lost love back, do the Vashikaran for them to please their lover or to help them to make the situations comfortable, make the situations of bonding of new relationships or rebonding of the past relationship. For those purposes like lost love back, Vashikaran, promotions in job, getting the right directions in life, getting rid of planetary problems, the power of Mahamrityunjay mantra is the most powerful and most positively effective energy. There are some secret processes through which many things in life can be changed from bad to good, evil to godliness, bad luck to good luck, but these processes are passed on to Shishya by Guru. So, if you can find the astrologer who knows about any of these processes, you can achieve the heights of the career, prosperity and relationships. Power of Tantra, power of Vashikaran, power of hypnosis, healing, relationships and health. In a nutshell, you can achieve everything you wish should come to you. We shall be discussing in the further posts about the secrets of Mahamrityunjay mantra, how it affects mind, body and how it works for you. Till then, your queries and questions are expected answered.